composting, we need greens and browns. That is green. Green involves all the life products of nature. That is leaves, weeds, anything that is living. Okay. So browns includes all those papers. Then your paddy straw, coconut husk that is already dried. It doesn't have any more moisture. Okay. So we are going to combine the greens and browns for the combination of moisture. And even for nitrogen and carbon ratio, we need to maintain the carbon to nitrogen ratio. Carbon content is more in a brown content, whichever the things are already dried. In that, the carbon content is more, and whatever is green in nature or the cow dung, it has more nitrogen content. Okay, so we need to make that ratio proper. It should be 30:1. So it should be 30 proportion of your carbon and 1 proportion of nitrogen for decomposition. We should make sure that there should be there should be at least 15 to 16% moisture, not more than that. Because if there is more water into it, then it will ferment, it will decompose. You all know, for decomposition, we don't require excess of water into it. If there is water, then it will ferment, and the decomposition won't take place. It will take a lot of time, and it will smell very badly. So we need something that is combining both. So we don't want excess of moisture. Less of moisture to maintain the moisture. So we are using dry ones and green ones to maintain moisture. Okay. For layering, we'll put at the base, we'll use coconut husk, because whenever there is extra water, the water will seep up and we are not blocking the outlet which is at the bottom. Okay. That's why we are using the coconut husk. Locally, swanna mutani, because directly, paddy straw or the sawdust vegetables that land, it's a pillar, holds a support, the blocks that land. So that's why we are using something that is not blocking the bottom surface. Okay? Try to shed it in the final places because the world is a little bit. Your compost is ready, then you'll sieve it and use. And whatever is remaining can again add to the new one.